damaged mind, ravaged by an unforgiving time, expressed divinely by a man, not a god, but wrapped so timely in the simulacrum.